Welcome back. LGBT Pride Month starts this week in June. One organization launching a multilingual ad campaign with a powerful message. The theme they have, family is still family. It features Asian American and Pacific Islander parents speaking about their love for their LGBTQ children. The ads air in 8 different languages, an unprecedented effort to challenge homophobia and promote visibility among LGBTQ Asian Americans. What is it that you were trying to communicate that is not widely known about this group?
Yeah, you know, LGBT Asian Americans suffer in silence. That it's great that we can get married now, but who'll come to the wedding? There's depression, there's suicide, there's family acceptance. At NQAPIA, we are launching a national groundbreaking campaign to bring our story to the fore, where we have Asian American parents who have LGBT kids telling their stories of love and acceptance on network television, on stations, and in communities across the country. When parents accept and support their families and their children, we know that children of color can be their true selves, their authentic selves, and they can achieve everything that they want. But they need family support to be able to do that. So many of our immigrant parents came here in the 60s and 70s, and they didn't see the cultural change. We are doing that work in the United States now to bring about cultural change, to change hearts and minds, so that the full diversity of the LGBT community is fully recognized.